Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength, and watch it! I'm Galactic Ranger Property. On reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning.
Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Woo-hoo!
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position.
You conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger.
Training course not only builds muscle, it builds character.
Nice work, cadet.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an appointment with my acumen. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Got you, little dude.
Look up there! That must be Skid's ship!
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them? I think Quark's grub.
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
There are a few so, little furry dude.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro. Pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? He's kind of mad at him out here. He doesn't do well with the agent.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Check out my inventory. Locked and loaded. You got a deal. vouch for its effectiveness. Don't forget, let Mr. Zircon do the work for you.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMarks Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMarks Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swingshot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night munchy-munch attack! Aha! Skid McMarks here! Hey, don't let old man Woody bum you out. Visit our snowboard department to pick up the latest snow shredding technology. It's never too cold to be cool! Hey, Skid here! You know, anybody can buy stuff in books, but unless you sound cool, you won't be cool! So check out our class schedule to sign up for a cool seminar, where you'll learn to look down and smell cool, like me! If I got a deal for you, just head over to ProServe's Quality Safe Secret Phrase and get 5% off your next purchase.
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots. Selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMarks here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboarder.
You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplement department. You'll find it there.
Chairman Drek. Come on, don't break his heart. Give him up and no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We could work this out, can we?
Oh, we'll work it out.
Help! These brutes are trying to kill me!
Take out the law back!
There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
They're gonna win!
Now that's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports? Good work, kid! I think that's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity.
Mr. Zerk!
Should we go to?
There are still parts of Nebula G34 that we must keep.
Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drex high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
They say you're done for the ship! All blood! Grab whatever ammo you can find and open fire!
Supposedly, the dock is building a few for...
Take out the Lombax!
You are a disease. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon does not require bullets.
No, what? He is pain.
Greetings, soon to be dead.
Out of it. Come on.
We must keep moving.
That's Blart property!
This doesn't look good.
Ship. Will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Come on, come on!
Dear.
Ratchet!
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
At this point, Ratchet realized he would have to go to Rilgar and find a trespasser.
Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man. What'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Thank you.
spawning.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots. They are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
To wear the Magna boots himself, Plank returned them to Ratchet.
Looks like the Predator launch locked and loaded.
door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded. Up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
Ready to fly, just need some...
Attention residents of Blackwater City, as you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, really it's the whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Contained and exterminate all unauthorized organisms.
Nice!
run. Come see me.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
That's the last of them.
Carbon sighted. Exterminate.
Yeah.
robots report to containment center. Repeat, all Zerg bots to the containment center.
Found out he was completely home.